Now it's time for the two-arm swing for 60 seconds. Here we go. On three, one, two, three, swing and up. Swing and up. Remember, this exercise turns your body into the ultimate fitness machine. Imagine your arms are an elephant trunk swinging up in front of you. You have a tight grip, so you're working and toning muscles in your arms. Good posture. Are we burning fat?
Yeah.
Are we toning the body?
Yeah.
Are we working the core?
Yes.
That's right, we are the ultimate fitness machine. Okay, we're gonna turbocharge it here and turbocharge, speed it up. Speed it up, good. Maximum output. You can do it at home. The harder you work, the more results you're gonna get. We got two more reps. One, two, kettlebell down. You are fantastic. Skier squats for a full minute. Let's do it. Wide grip, down into that downhill skier position, and here we go. Up and down, hitting little bumps in the snow, focusing all our energy on our thighs and our glutes. Remember, use our visualization technique. Visualize how you want your legs to look, and each rep is getting you closer to that image. Yes, I can feel it shaping. Breathe. Remember to keep good posture. Never look down, okay? That rounds your back and makes your abs pop out. We don't want that. Spine straight. Look at the arms working. That's what Pedal Works is all about, working as many muscles as possible. Hey, who feels this burning? Yeah. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand up, and you can thank me in the morning when your butt looks good. Now it's time for the two-arm swing for 60 seconds. Here we go. On three, one, two, three, swing and up. Swing and up. Remember, this exercise turns your body into the ultimate fitness machine. Imagine your arms are an elephant trunk swinging up in front of you. You have a tight grip, so you're working and toning muscles in your arms. Good posture. Are we burning fat?
Yeah.
Are we toning the body?
Yeah.
Are we working the core?
Yes.
That's right, we are the ultimate fitness machine. Okay, we're gonna turbocharge it here and turbocharge, speed it up. Speed it up, good. Maximum output. You can do it at home. The harder you work, the more results you're gonna get. We got two more reps. One, two, kettlebell down. You are fantastic. Side curtsy lunge for a full minute. Here we go, left leg behind the right. Down slow, up, good posture, down. We're always thinking about a long, lean body here. Watch the knee doesn't go too far out. You wanna keep it close to the other foot. I actually use my heel as a target. Knee to heel, stand up. Knee to heel, always having good posture. All right, this is gonna burn the fat off the legs. The hips are a trouble spot for you. Not anymore. See, it's a trouble spot because we don't move sideways a lot during the day. Well now, if you move sideways, it targets the side of the hips and firms that area up. So we're zoning in on here. You might feel it tomorrow morning, but you'll thank me for it later. Good, we've got two more reps. One, last rep down deep, good posture. You're doing a great job at home, keep going. Side leg pulse for 60 seconds, but I'm gonna spice it up a little bit with a squat. Holding your kettlebell with a bell grip, we're gonna squat down, stand, and right leg pulse. Good. Squat, leg pulse, squat, leg pulse. We're getting as many muscles in that lower body working as possible. And guess what? Love handles are working, upper body's working because we're holding the kettlebell. Our body is the machine. You gotta remember that. We are working every muscle in the body on as many exercises as possible to get you the best results. All you gotta do, 20 minutes of this, and you're gonna look better. You just gotta keep going, keep going. Squat, side leg pulse. Squat, side leg pulse. We've got 10 seconds to go, no problem at all. Breathe, oxygen burns fat. Keep bringing it in. One more rep. Side leg pulse, good. Shake those legs out. We're gonna switch over to the other side. Here we go. Deep breath in and squat and leg pulse. Squat, side leg pulse. Good. Let's keep it going. We got a minute here. Really targeting the side of the butt. Love handles. If it burns, if it cramps, guess what? It means it's working. So all you gotta do is just do 30 more seconds. Good. Keep the belly button pulled in. Good posture. I know I say that a lot, but it's very important. Stand up straight and your stomach flattens. So it's magic. Let me tell you something. Seriously, if you work on posture, your stomach's gonna get flatter overnight. 10 more seconds here. Squat, side leg pulse. Squat, side leg pulse. Good. 3 more reps, everyone. 1, 2, and 3. Good, good job. Now it's time for the two-arm swing for 60 seconds. Here we go. On 3, 1, 2, 3, swing and up. Swing and up. Remember, this exercise turns your body into the ultimate fitness machine. Imagine your arms are an elephant trunk swinging up in front of you. You have a tight grip, so you're working and toning the muscles in your arms. Good posture. Are we burning fat?
Yeah.
Are we toning the body?
Yeah.
Are we working the core?
Yeah.
That's right, we are the ultimate fitness machine. Okay, we're gonna turbocharge it here and turbocharge. Speed it up. Speed it up, good. Maximum output. You can do it at home. The harder you work, the more results you're gonna get. We got 2 more reps. 1, 2, kettlebell down. You are fantastic. Back step squat lunge for a full minute. Here we go, holding the kettlebell in your right arm. Right leg steps back and pass under, good. Beautiful, light feet, good posture. Belly button sucked in. Make sure you have a tight squeeze on that kettlebell. Good, stand up tall, down, stand up tall. We always wanna have good posture. No shoulders rounded on this one, okay? Your body shapes the way that you move it. If you move your body with good posture, guess what? You're gonna stand up straighter, you're gonna have a flatter stomach, you're gonna have more energy, and you're gonna look healthier too and more confident. Train with good posture and that's how your body's gonna shape. Whew, I'm feeling this in my legs, this is a good one. Beautiful, good. We got about 10 seconds to go. We can do it. 4, 3, 2, 1. We got that extra glute squeeze at the top. Squeeze them together. One leg swings for a full 60 seconds each leg. Get ready for a burn. We'll start with the left leg. Squat, leg swing. Squat, leg swing. Good. Remember, there's a chair in front of us, and we wanna kick and swing the leg over the chair. The higher you swing up, the more abs you're gonna firm, and the more side of the butt you're gonna tone up. Good. We're doing full 60 seconds, so you're gonna get a lot of fat burning, a lot of calorie burning. Make sure to breathe. Good. Now, if you're burning at home, guess what? We're burning here too. So all we have to do is just keep going, and you gotta follow us. Okay, we're here to motivate you. Kick, squat, kick, squat, kick. You wanna always have light feet, never heavy feet and stomping, okay? We're light, we're lean. Good, last rep, perfect. Shake those legs out, get ready for the other side. Are you ready? Let's go. Squat and right leg swing kick. Squat and right leg swing kick, good. Make sure you breathe, good. Oxygen burns fat, so the more that you take in, the more fat you're gonna burn. Breathe in, breathe out. Good. Long legs, good. I gotta keep up with these girls behind me. Their legs get up to the ceiling, I gotta match them. Swing, squat. Swing, squat. Swing, squat. Guess what, the chair at home just got taller, so you gotta get your leg up higher. Higher, good job. If you're losing your breath, you just gotta keep pushing. You're challenging your body. And that's what you gotta do to make improvements. Challenge your body, rise up to the challenge, and the next morning you're gonna wake up with a firmer and leaner body. 2 more reps. 1, down and 2. Awesome job. That was a full minute. That was a good workout. Let's take a deep breath and breathe out. We're gonna stretch out the muscles and cool down. First, we're gonna just cradle the kettlebell in your hands. Keep the legs straight and let the weight of the kettlebell pull you down to the ground. Keep your fingers just 2 inches off the ground. Let your head drop to the floor. Stretching the hamstrings, the back of your legs, releasing any strain through your lower back. The weight of the kettlebell stretches out your arms, so it releases any stress from the mid back to the neck. Breathe in, breathe out. Slowly stand back up. Good. Take a close grip on the handle, legs wide, and we're gonna lunge to the left foot and hold and stretch. I wanna try to get as long and lean as possible here. Feel a stretch. Breathe in, breathe out. Good, now we're gonna shift over to the other foot, bring the kettlebell over, settle into a stretch. Try not to be tight or stiff. We're stretching and making the muscles longer here. Stretching is an enjoyable experience. Breathe in, breathe out. Good, back to the center, bring the feet together, bring the kettlebell into your right hand. Now your right leg is gonna lunge back, bring the knee to the ground, and just hold this position. This is stretching everything in the legs, the core, good posture, opening up the chest. Breathe in, breathe out. Good, we're gonna stand back up, switch the kettlebell to the left hand, right hand on your hip, left leg lunges back and drop that knee to the ground. You really wanna feel length and stretch through the legs. Good, always deep breathing, in and out. Fantastic, we're gonna stand up with your kettlebell, take a bell grip, feet close together, we're gonna lift the kettlebell up over your head and then slowly let it drop behind you. Good, let your eyes roll up to the ceiling, the sky, and you're gonna feel a beautiful, fantastic feeling stretch through your core, your triceps, your shoulders. Deep breath in through your nose. As you exhale, lift the kettlebell up over your head and bring it back down.